right.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is how it started before. If I remember correctly, if my bad memory allows me to remember enough to where I'm pretty sure this is where it started.
I believe you are correct. Now this one did not go to set five or game five the first time through.
Nope.
So
definitely did not.
If it
a good four games.
Yeah. Very solid four games. Sonido continuing to try to use that pressure and use the speed to his advantage, but I mean we saw Shad be able to play around that last time, and Shad just has to land just a couple shots and it's lights out for Sonic. Shad doing a good job of keeping up with the speed and kind of making Sonido run himself around the map.
Well, I mean, that's the thing. Dark Shad right now has a good bunch of time to experiment, because even if something happens to where he loses his first set, he has an entire another set to where he can just try to get a download.
He can, but knowing Shad, he's gonna want to try to get this as quickly as he can. Good, good recovery.
Lilac.
Oh, but the back air. Shad is actually at a really high percentage. This was something that we didn't see a whole lot of in their first set together. Sonido looks calm, looks somewhat under control. I mean, it's hard to see. It's really hard to see control with Sonic.
Ooh,
the true Shoryuken will land it.
Yeah, knowing that he can go through whatever this man desires.
Well, and Shad doing a good job also of armoring out of the up airs from Sonido. But does not.
Gonna take it.
Does not armor out of the back air. Shad actually lands that focus. Didn't cancel out of it. He went through with it and landed some damage off of it. But Sonido again with the aerial play, just
yeah, realizing that he was going for the focus attack and using that multi-hit from that fair to just break through and attacking on that extra damage. What unfortunate tilt on that. That's one of the. This man is attacking on some extra damage.
Yeah,
one of the harder parts when it comes to projectiles about Lilac is that tilt can either make certain projectiles when they go straight either just disappear because they go into the stage or go over their opponents.
Yeah, it's the weird weird reflections, just the tilt. Like I said, playing havoc with the range game. You've got to stay in close in Lilac. You can't trust the map. And this is what Shad needs to continue to do. Punish Sonic from afar. But it's going to be tough on Lilac. Because Sonido has to approach. The focus. Good play, but just couldn't follow up on it. The back air. Not going to follow up. Not going to land. The grab. The up throw. Oh, Shad. Shad looking for that up air. He's trying to read it. Oh, Sonido looking for that up air. He can't. Focuses that armor.
Fortunately, only a single hit move.
Oh, there we go. Shoryuken. Oh, Sonido! Sonido takes
butter.
Oh, Sonido takes game one over Dark Shad. Oh wow. Sonido gets him
pick of Dreamland.
Mm-hmm. And again, another small stage that will work more into Ryu's favor, because Dark Shad won't have a whole lot of room to run around on, but I mean we're seeing right now that Sonido doesn't need a whole lot of room to run around on.
Well, like I said before, Sonido is not the kind of Sonic to where he's just going to try to run around you and time you out. This man is in your face all the time, racking on damage, playing Sonic like honestly, a lot of people feel that Sonic should be played.
Oh, again, Shad has a pretty strong ledge guard game with those elbows. Misses the focus, though. Oh, Sonido with the nice up air combos.
Now, he needs to be careful because he can be carried off from one of those top platforms by the spring and being taken for a spring ride.
I know why Sonido's playing Sonic right now. Daylight savings time comes into effect tomorrow. You spring forward in time.
No, it's because it's the character that he plays. That's why he's playing Sonic. now. Going to go for a read right there.
No selling the pun.
Realize he was like, hey, you can't focus through that. If you air dodge, there's a good chance that it's going to hit.
Sonido wants that reset so bad. And it would be crazy if he lands the true Shoryuken is going to kill. And we're back at zero again.
How many stocks has Darkshed been using that just the invincibility from that up B go through whatever Brawl Man is trying to go through? Now, Sonido trying to tack on this extra damage, hoping to get something started.
Hey, I mean, if he continues to play the aerial game like he has been, I mean, he can stay in control and, you know, make Dark Shad make the mistakes. Play the aerial game. He's been winning with it so far.
Now he needs to be careful because we're getting to the percent to where Shoryuken will start to kill. I mean, this man doesn't even need the confirmed sport if he reads that Sonido is going to come in.
Oh, the Shoryuken. Like that, not a true Shoryuken, though.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. It had the little flash, but he didn't get the right hit. I mean, I could be wrong. You know, it's one of those, like, kind of in-the-moment sort of deals. Like, this is going really quickly, so...
It really is.
And that's going
to be it! Oh, there it is! There it is! Dark Shad will take game two! Here we go. Final Desk picked by Sonido. Again, another strong map for Sonic. The spacing game by Shad, though. I mean, he's doing a good job of just waiting Sonido out. Oh, the focus is gonna miss, and Sonido follows up with a nice spin dash. Shad needs to continue to use his Shoryukens. I know it's a little bit tough, but play the range. Once Sonido comes in, that Shoryuken will do some damage. Or the Hadouken, excuse me. The true Hadoukens will start to do damage through the spin dashes.
Oh, that's he's trying to read an air dodge something and making it to where that air is just going to allow him to continue that pressure.
There we go, nice. Again, the aerial game from Sonido is very, very strong. That back air won't quite kill just yet. The spring.
Nice tech from Dark Shad.
Oh, but
doesn't
smash!
Oh, it does not matter. Sonido playing some 3D chess right here.
Yeah, Shad just barely missing the edge of the stage. And Sonido with another nice spin dash dodge of the Hadouken. That's the only scary thing about the Hadoukens is that if Sonido knows that they're coming, he can dodge them easily. Focus! Oh, almost self-spiked! He almost SD'd, but stays alive just barely with the recovery. Shad is relying on that focus almost too much.
I think he's just a little shook right now. He doesn't know. He's recovering really unsafely, allowing Sonido to catch those recoveries and just duck under with either the down smash.
Sonido's playing so well with the momentum he's got going right now. I mean, yes, Shad did just take that last game, but Sonido's up 2-1 at a very high percentage as well. Shad gets that back here. It's not going to kill. Sonido's done a fantastic job. He's got so much time and enough resources.
Not going to be enough to kill, though.
And Sonido can just wait this out, play safely. Goes for the down air.
This is Sonido. He is not going to be waiting this out.
There we go. Space
with back air.
Picks up game three. Sonido one game away from resetting the bracket. Mm-hmm. Himself up, trying to force the game five in the set. Right back to Smashville, too. There we go. Shad opening up. Good combo. Back air. Another back air. Catching him three times in a row. bag is so much damage coming in from Shad. The elbow game as well. Oh, Shad. He's feeling it right now. Look at the amount of damage this man has done.
That is the thing about Ryu. You sleep on him for a second, and 30 seconds you're sitting at almost a dead stock. But, oh, wow.
Wow.
Well, it doesn't, you know, Ryu isn't necessarily out of this. All he needs is one true Ryu.
He just needs one good hit to get that stock, but just a huge mental error from Shad. Oh. Yeah, you've got to think now that the reset is on his mind with that losing that stock. Throws out the Hadouken. Yeah, Shad is doing a good job of shielding away a lot of the damage. And good job of dodging the air. Throws out another Hadouken.
Oh,
it's the touch. Yeah, the back air is going to pick up that kill. 42% for Shad is not too shabby. It's something he can definitely work with if he can stay out of the air. Good. Reading that smash coming in, dodging himself back.
Sonino really needs to be careful on how he tries to add on this extra percent, because Ryu, like I said, is just renowned for the damage that he's putting on. Only a few hits and he's already frozen to 22%.
Ryu is so strong in the individual shots, but I mean, Sonido's not doing a shabby job either of keeping himself in this match and trying to get the game victory. And that was a very, very unsafe cancel, but didn't get punished. Nice.
Afraid Sonido might have been afraid that he was going to go for like a focus attack with mine, which is.
Oh, again, Shad trying to read the aerial game from Sonido, but he's not hitting.
The true Shoryuken! Rage coming into play!
And we have game.
Too upset about not killing at 50% because if you want it. I mean, because you can do that. You can play the same character that kills people at 50% with a bunch of rage.
The crowd calling for a reset. Sonido's gonna do everything he can to try to find it. Shad trying to continue play that back here, but he's taking quite a bit of damage already early on. Oh, nice grab from Shad, but can't follow up. Sonido doing a good job, dodge away.
Nice fade back.
That jack
from
combo.
Dark Shad, just avoiding that bear and throwing out a.
Didn't cancel out of it. Almost got punished majorly for it. Shad's got to be very careful. He's looking a bit too aggressive. He's missed a lot of those shots on the shield. But Sonido just hasn't done a good job of punishing just yet. But that was a great punish.
And
following through. Oh, cancels out of it too. And I like that play from Shad.
Yeah, just allowing him to get that throw follow-up.
Oh, he dodges under the Hadouken. But the Shoryuken! Alright, Shad, one stock away from taking Game 5 in Grand Finals, but Sonido not going to have any of it just yet.
This man,
oh, but Shad looking for the... Shad
gonna
get
be
the
it?
Read.
No, no, it's not. No rage. Not going to be enough.
But
ooh,
Shad has...
Really scary.
Shad finally just able to do some damage, though. Shad's got to be very, very careful. At this point, anything would be able to kill him, but the rage is going to allow him
trying to get some
back
extra
in.
Damage with that Hadouken.
Tetsumaki is going to help him dodge that the spring for the third time. The back throw is going to get the kill. This is it. Sonido gets this. We got to reset. Shad gets this. It's game over. The ledge guard from Shad throwing some bows again. And Sonido's actually been doing a great job of staying on the map and not letting Shad play that ledge guard game. That's been very crucial to Sonido winning the last couple map rounds.
He's some major damage. Oh, this going to free fall with that up B, but.
Dodge.
Nice, just dodging by Dark Shad, avoiding too much damage.
And he's timing it well, too. He's making sure that he's not only dodging it, but that he's going to be able to at least recover after it. Oh, the grab again, Shad. Can't dodge out of that just yet. Continuing to try to bait him in with the focus cancels. Nice Hadouken. Looking for that true Shoryuken. Doesn't land in that time either.
Read.
Like these, both these guys trying to read each other so hard right now. Shield. Oh,
trying to go for the collarbone breaker. Trying to break that shield.
Oh, the focus. Oh, the fair. Not going to kill. Oh, this is going to be so close. What are we going to have? We're going to have the run back. Are we going to see the reset? Not just yet.
Shad needs to be really careful on how he lands.
Oh, so somewhat unsafe. Back throw. Shad's got... Shad, no. Sinito knows that Shad's looking for that true Shoryuken.
He needs to be careful. Shad can easily end this. Trying to
good
read
shield.
A side beam with the
bear. Oh my gosh, oh, so
he's
close.
Down there. Oh, focus,
focus!
Oh,
focus again! Shields. Mm-hmm.
Trying to avoid the shield poke from the spring.
Oh, this is so. My heart is beating so fast for this. I don't know what's gonna happen. Because either way.
Oh, that's
the back air!
He gets it! Ball game!
Dark Shed!
Taking it! That's it!
Dark Shad is your grand champion of Barrel Bash 2.
Take us home, baby.
Dark Shad. Such a good set, though, from Sinito. You cannot take anything away from Sinito. He knew he was feeling it, but Shad just able to make the right adjustments at the right time.